Houston, and from New York to LA, well, that's bright.